unless something crazy happens here. Nope, Thompson's going to take it. It's going to be a jump pass. That one's going to go to number 87, Blake Carruth. It's going to be in. That's 22 for St. George's.
So St. George's is taking all the tricks out of the bag tonight on the PAT game. And with Matt Thompson there with a jump pass to Blake Carruth, Tim Tebow-esque.